see, this is the remote is working now. You can test. Okay. Now, if we want to reset the remote transmitters, we have to press P2 for 5 seconds. When the light stops, you have to release the button and press once again. Now it's deleting all the settings for remote. You see, now it's not connected. Okay, now if we want to connect the remotes once again, we have to press P2 for 1 second. Now it's blinking one time. You have to press the button one. It's connected. Now you have to press P2 once again. Now it's blinking twice. You have to press the second button of the remote. It's connected. Now press P2 once again. It's blinking 3 times. You have to press the third button of the remote. It's connected. Press P2 once again. It's blinking 4 times. Now press the fourth button of the remote. All of them are saved. Now you have to press P1 to close and save. You see, now we test the remote. You see, it started working. Thank you.